Third annual Bluebonnet Trail Ride, April the 27th, 1991.
so funny.
Okay, Chris.
Melissa?
It goes a lot faster if you just dip it out instead of trying to push those little spouts.
Yeah, those are over there.
Debbie, smile. Thank you.
you may end up.
Michelle's here today. She is. Where's she at? We should have brought Clyde out here this year.
Now this tickled all the boys to death. We laughed and in their sleeves said that he could have a horse as fresh as he would please. So Shorty grabbed the lasso, roped the zebra dun, and led him to the stranger, and we waited for the fun. Now old Dunny was an outlaw. He'd grown so awful wild. He could paw the white out of the moon every jump for a mile. He always stood right still, just like he didn't know, until he was saddled and ready for the go. Now the stranger hit the saddle and old Dunny quit the earth. He went straight up in the air for all that he was worth, a bawling and a squalling and having wall-eyed fits, with his hind feet perpendicular and his front ones in the bits. Well, now we could see the tops of trees neath him every jump. The stranger, he was glued there just like a camel's hump. He sat up there upon him and he curled his black mustache like some summer porter waiting for his hash. Now he thumped him in the shoulders and he spurred him when he whirled. He showed us flunky punchers, he's the wolf of this old world. And when he had dismounted once again upon the ground, we knew he was a thoroughbred and not a gent from town. Now the boss, he was a-standing and a-watching all the show. Walks right up to him and he asked him not to go. If you can use a lasso like you rode the zebra done, then you're the man I've looked for ever since the year of one. Now he could use a lasso and he didn't do it slow. When the cattle they stampeded, he was always on the go. A one thing and a sure thing that I learned since I was born, every educated feller ain't a plum greenhorn. Thank you. Can't judge a book by its cover, you understand? That song made all zebra dun horses bad, even though they ain't, you know. But because of that song, everybody thinks that. There's good and there's bad and there's all kinds. There's a little story that is living proof. I don't know if we got any good ropers out there or not, but if there is, they can relate to this song. Well, away up high in the muggy ohms above the mountaintops, a lion cleaned a yearling's bones and licked his thankful chops. When who upon the scene should ride but a tripping down the slope was High Chin Bob with sinful pride and a maverick hungry rope. Well, glory be to me, says he, and fame's unfading flowers. I ride my top horse here today because I'm the top hand of the Lazy J. Hi, kitty cat, you're ours. Now the lion cleaned his paws brown, dreams sweet dreams of fear, when a big white loop comes circling down and roped round his knee. He yelled wild fury to the hills and all them hills yelled back, and the top horse gave a snort and whirled, and Bob took up the slack. Well, glory be to me, says he, we'll hit that glory trail. No man has roped a lion's head and lived to drag that booger dead till I have told the tale. Now way up high in the muggy ohms, that top horse done his best, from whipping brush to rattling stones, from canyon floor to crest. Now whenever Bob, he turned and hoped that
hi, Harold,
to find of a red-eyed lion, belly-roped but healthy, loped behind. Now glory be to me, says he, why this glory trail is rough, but I'll keep this dally round the horn until the toot of judgment morn, for I holler enough. Now three suns have rolled their circle home beyond that desert rim, and they turned their star herds loose to roam on the ranges high and dim. Now up and down and round and cross, Bob pounded weak and wan, but pride glued him to his horse. Glory drove him on. Glory be to me, says he, why he can't be drugged to death. Those heroes that I've read about was only fools that stuck it out till the end of mortal breath. Now way up behind the Muggyones, if you're ever there at night, why, you'll hear a ruckus amid the stones that'll lift your hair in fright. You'll see a cow horse thunder by, and a lion trail along, and a rider gaunt but chin on high singing forth his glory song. Glory be to me, says he, and to my mighty noose. I took a raging dream in tow, and though I never laid him low, I'll never turn him loose. Thank you. It is an actual fact you cannot drag a mountain lion to death. Now, you could do that with a cow or another horse or something, but you can't do it with a mountain lion. And that was the name of that song was with High Chin Bob or the Glory Trail, and that was from an actual experience with the author by Charles Badger Clark. He was an Arizona cowboy. And, he went up into the monkey on ring there.
Because I rode that pony.
Great. Author of Western stories by the name of Zane Grey. And they actually
this will
tried
be
to pull
by
that
the
off
club, you know. This will be sung by the club, you know.
Oh,
no.
That was later.
You didn't film it. You wasn't filming when I did that.
It's
a little green light flashing?
Truth.
No.
You know?
Red light.
Okay. Yes, ma'am. It's filming.
I had to get my britches on, girl. I was freezing.
I'm getting all of his music on tape. That's why I'm filming.
Chair.
Yeah.
When I was but a young man, wild and full of fire, a youth within my teens, full of challenge and desire, I ran away from home, left my mother and my dad. It grieved them so to think that their only boy was bad. I fell in with an outlaw band, the names were known quite well. How many times we'd robbed and plundered, I could never tell. This kind of sinful living leads only to a fall. I learned that much and more the night I heard my master call. One night we rustled cattle, 1,000 head or so, and started them out on the trail that leads to Mexico. When a norther started blowing, lightning flashed above, I thought someone was calling me, thought I heard a shout. And at that moment, lightning struck not 20 yards from me. Left there was a giant cross where once there was a tree. This time I heard a voice so sweet and plain, a voice that came from everywhere, a voice that called my name.
Further.
So frightened I was thinking of the sinful deeds I'd done. I failed to see the 1,000 head of cattle start to run. The cattle they stampeded and were running all around. My pony ran but stumbled, threw me to the ground. I thought the end was nearing, death would be the price. When a mighty ball of lightning showed the face of Jesus Christ, I cried, oh Lord, forgive me, don't let it happen now. I want to live for you alone. God, these words I thought. My wicked life unfolded and I thought of wasted years. When another bolt of lightning killed 100 head of steers, and the others rushed on by me, I was left to live. The master had a reason, life was his to take or give. A miracle performed that night, I wasn't meant to die. The dead ones formed a barricade, at least 6 or 7 high. Right behind it there was I, afraid but safe and sound, and cried and begged for mercy, kneeling there upon the ground. A pardon I was granted, and my sinful soul set free. No more to fear the angry waves upon life's stormy sea. Forgiven by the love of God, the love that will remain. I gave my life and soul the night the Savior called my name.
Is my cord in the door? My cord and
I gave my life and soul the night the Savior called my name. Thank you. I had a cowboy friend of mine that he lives out in New Mexico now. He's originally from Texas here, and he's written a lot of good songs. In fact, I recorded one of them that that I liked a whole lot. His name's R.W. Hampton, and he's been cowpunching all his life, and writes a few songs and sings a few songs. And,
Hottie, come on, Hottie.
Children. Just a good part, I guess. City far behind, I'm all through with trouble and strife. I haven't got a thing to show what I've done with my life, but I'm not poor. I'm traveling light. I've got the blue sky above me, a good pony between my knees. Everything I own, I carry on my back. That's all a cowboy ever needs. Well, I'm riding high, white and handsome again, like the wind. I'm traveling light. My heart belongs where a cowboy can roam wild and free. Well, that's the living right. And to lay beneath the stars at night, wait for that moon to rise, just like him. I'm traveling light. I've got the blue skies above me, a good pony between my knees. Everything I own, I carry on my back. That's all a cowboy ever needs. I'm riding high, white and handsome again, like the wind. I'm traveling light. Never looking back, I'll say so long to big city life. And I won't raise my pony in till the feeling is right. Well, adios, I'm traveling light. Now I got the blue sky above me, a good pony between my knees. Everything I own, I carry on my back. That's all a cowboy ever needs. Well, white and handsome again, like the wind. I'm traveling light. You know, sitting there just singing and playing the guitar reminds me of one of my musical gurus, Leon Redbone. And he and I kind of think alike. Play a little bit different kind of music. Well, he doesn't play what I play, but I play some of the things he plays. But there's an old song that dates back to the early 1920s that keeps being revived every so often, you know, and I just like a good old song.
Wanda, tell Richard I may want my lot. Tell Richard I may want the lot.
No one to talk to, all by myself.
Where are they?
No one to walk with, happy on a shelf. Ain't misbehaving, saving my love for you.
Who? Where is he?
I know for certain you're the one I love. I'm through with flirting, you I'm dreaming of. Hey, misbehaving, saving all my love for you. Like Jack Horner in a corner, don't go nowhere. Why do I care? Your kisses are waiting for. I don't stay out late, don't get a go. I'm home about eight, me and my radio. Ain't misbehaving, saving all my love for you.
Bum, 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 bum.
I don't stay out late, don't care to go. I'm home about eight, me and my gramophone. Ain't misbehaving, saving all my love for you. And I'm saving all my love for you. Dressing up in style for any little while. We're gonna ride into town. And every cowboy pal I know will live to see you and tow and payday rolls around. You know I'm feeling fine because there's lots of time till we're all homeward bound. To work and slave with cattle, sweat and swear in battle up till payday rolls around. What does a cowboy do when all his work is through? Just what I'm gonna do now. With money to spend and jingle off in Duke Town to mingle with all my friends I love. And maybe a blue-eyed gal will wait for her bronco pal to ride for the hot desert ground. True heart and golden hair, no eye will soon be there when payday rolls around. We're dressing up in style in a little while. We're gonna ride. We're dressing up in style for any little while. We're gonna ride into town. And every cowboy pal I know will lift his heel and toe when payday rolls around. You know I'm feeling fine. There's lots of time till we're all homeward bound. To work and slave with cattle, sweat and swear in battle until payday rolls around. Until payday rolls around. Way up in the morning at the break of day, you'd hear a big bearded cowboy at the chuck wagon say, gather round boys, the coffee's hot on the fire. Full day of branding as we're heating the irons. I want to smell that scorched hair and burn and hide. The horses are great, you know they're ready to ride. Roll up your bedrolls and jump in your boots. Daylight's a wasting boy that's out of the suits. Come on and ride, cowboy, ride. Roll up in the edge and pull your sombrero down tight. And drive over behind. Come on and drive over behind. Come on and ride, cowboy, ride. A beautiful morning and you're fast to rest. You roast, get ready to be at your best. Saddle your ponies and tie the cinch. Pull on your gloves and get your hat off the fence. We'll take the cattle to market and after they're sold, we'll all let our hair down, get lazy or bold. Ride in town to find a lady to take by the arms.
Let's go, Cupid.
Come on and ride, cowboy, ride. Roll up your yardas and pull
the rail
downtown. Yeah, ride, ride, ride where the trail will wind. Drive, 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 or we'll leave you behind. Come on and ride. Ride, cowboy, ride. Yes.
We'll be back next year. That's where I need to bring them down.
I'm going back.
Well, this time I always bring them back.
Cord.
Shades of night have fallen.
I think it'll take more than that to knock it out.
When the wind begins to sigh.
I'm hungry.
But I wouldn't want to be the one to dead.
And the world is silhouetted. Against the sky. Blue shadows on the trail.
I'll switch chairs.
Moon shining through the trees. And the plaintive wail from the distance comes a drifting on the evening breeze. Move along, blue shadows, move along. Soon the dawn will come and you'll be on your way. But until the darkness sheds its veil, there'll be blue shadows on the trail. Move along, blue shadows. Soon the dawn will come and you'll be on your way.
But it's great. It's great.
The darkness sheds its veil. There'll be blue shadows on the trail. Shadows on the trail. Thank you. Okay, I was just going to say, okay, I'll do that for you. I'll see if I can remember some of that. I haven't done that in a long time. I can't remember that. I was laying around just to spending my time, out of a job and not earning a dime. A feller steps up and he says, I suppose that you're a bronc rider, I can tell by your clothes. Well, you figures me right. I'm a good one, I claim. Do you happen to have any bad ones to take? He says, I get one, got a bad one to buck. Had a throw in good riders, he's had lots of luck. Well, I gets all head up and I ask what he pays to ride this old pony for a couple of days. He offered me 10 and I says, I'm your man, cause the bronc ain't alive that I cannot fan. So he says, get in your saddle, gonna give you a chance. We hops in his buckboard, we drives to the ranch. I says till morning and right after Chuck. Well, I steps out to see if this outlaw can buck. Now down in the horse corral standing alone, there's an old caballo, strawberry loon. His legs was all spavined and he had pigeon toes, little pig eyes and a big Roman nose, little pin ears, what touched at the tip. There's a double square iron stamped on his hip. You neck and old with a long lower jaw, well, I can see with one eye he's a regular outlaw. Now I gets the blinds on him and it sure is a fight. Next come the saddle and I screws her down tight. I steps up on him, I raises the blinds. Look out the way, boys, he's gonna unwind. Well, he sure is a frog walker. Heaves a big sigh, and he only lacks wings for what to be on the fly. Turns his old belly right up to the sun, cause he sure is a sunfishing son of a gun. He's about the worst bucker I'd seen on the range. Turn on a nickel, he can give you some change. Goes down in all fours and you go up on high, leaving me sitting up there in the sky. Well, I turns over twice and I comes back to earth, sitting there a-cussing the day of his birth. And I know there's ponies that I cannot ride. Some of them left floor if they hadn't all died. But I'll bet my last dollar man alive could stay with Strawberry when he makes his high dive. And snow, 1,000 cattle we had to go get the cattle to the other side. Bet your life we had to ride a deep water, ice and snow. 1,000 cattle we had to go. Well, the railroad was but a mile away. Some men and horses died that day. We held the herd on a ridge close by. The north wind blew the snowflakes back. We was froze our bodies through, but from fear or cold, nobody knew. Took a smoke and watched her glow. Slack your cinch, we gotta go. In deep water, ice and snow, 1,000 cattle we had to go to get the cattle to the other side. You can bet your life that we had to ride in deep water, ice and snow, 1,000 cattle we had to go. Pointed the men and we hit her fast. Knew by now our luck was a fading fast. My horse turned over and I floated free, and waves were so high that I couldn't see. Then my horse swam by and I grabbed his tail while he dragged me out of this icy hell. In deep water, ice and snow, 1,000 cattle we had to go to get the cattle to the other side. You bet your life we had to ride in deep water, ice and snow, 1,000 cattle we had to go. Well, I'll never forget that terrible day. Well, some grown men cried and I heard some pray. Oh, we got the cattle to the other side, but it was just to save a vain man's pride. Well, that kind of hell I've seen was awful cold. The other kind's a whole lot worse, I'm told. When it comes my time to go, I just hope it ain't in deep water, ice and snow. In deep water, ice and snow, 1,000 cattle we had to go to get the cattle to the other side. You can bet your life that we had to ride in deep water, ice and snow, 1,000 cattle we had to go.
for that man tonight. Serious.
Thank you.
Sore after all.
Huh?
You're sore after all,
didn't you? Yeah. Come on, just sit down.
I love that stuff. Mm-hmm.
An old cowpokeman riding up one dark and windy day. Up on a ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw, a plowing through a ragged sky and up a cloudy draw. Their horns are black and shiny and their hoofs are made of steel. Brands was still on fire and their hot breath he could feel. A bolt of fear went through him as they thundered through the sky. He saw the riders coming hard and heard their mournful cry. Yippee-yi-yay, yippee-yi-oh, Ghost Riders in. As the riders loped on by him, and he heard one call his name. You want to save your soul from hell, riding on our range? Then, cowboy, change your ways today, or with us you shall ride, trying to catch the devil's herd out across the endless sky. Their faces gaunt, their eyes blurred, their shirts all soaked with sweat. They're riding hard to catch the herd, but they ain't caught him yet. Got to ride forever on the range up in the sky, on horses snorting fire. Forever hear their cry. Yippee-yi-yay, yippee-yi-oh, Ghost Riders in the sky. To the dram house, then to the cart house, shot in the breast, and I'm dying today. So beat the drum slowly, play the fife lowly, play the dead march as you carry me along. Take me to the green valley and lay the savoy, I know I done wrong. For I'm a young cowboy, I know I done wrong. I went up one evening down by St. James Hospital. I went out one evening early in May. I spied a poor cowboy wrapped in white linen, wrapped in white linen. Cold as the clay. Come sit down beside me. Tell my mama to come sing me a song. My knee bones are aching long. My body is shaking. I'm a young cowboy, and I know I done wrong. Well, I'm once in the saddle. I used to go dashing. Once in the saddle, I used to go gay. I was born in Montana and wore a bandana. And my spurs, they were silver long. And my horse, he was a bay. True little gal, gal I left behind me. Well, if ever I get off the trail, the Indians, they don't find me. Find my head right back, the gal I left behind me. Sweet little gal, true little gal, gal I left behind me. Sweet little gal, the true little gal, gal I left behind me. Well, the wind did blow, the rain did flow, the hail did fall and blind me. Well, mine run back to the little shack and the gal that left behind me. Sweet little gal, the true little gal, gal that left behind me. Sweet little gal, true little gal, gal that left behind me. Well, she rode ahead to the place I said, always glad to find it. She said, I'm true when you get through, right back and you will find me. Sweet little gal, true little gal, gal left behind me. Sweet little gal, the true little gal, the gal that left behind me. Huh? We sold out, I took the train. I knew where I'd find her. When I get back, had a little smack. That's no doggone lie. Sweet little gal, true little gal. Gal I left behind me. Sweet little gal, true little gal. Gal I left behind me. Sweet little gal, true little gal. Gal I left behind me. Sweet little gal, true little gal. Gal I left behind me. Choose a pal and try him, but on your own is best. Send clay or cinders anywhere you take it. Looking for tomorrow down the long road west. Now lonely came a cowboy riding round the night herd. Silver was the starlight, slender was the moon. Then I heard him singing, lonely as a night bird, his pony's head and nodding to his strange little tune. It's wind and rain and sunshine, any kind of weather, sweating on the mesa, freezing on the crest. Oh, me and just my shadow jogging on together. Jogging on together down that long roadway. Lazy was the cool stream, slipping through the far light, shadowing the buckthorn high along the hill. Then I heard a bird sing softly in the starlight, singing in the evening as the dawn broke through. Valley range and high trail, mesa, butte and river, sun across the lowlands, rolling down to red. There'll always be a skyline rolling on forever, rolling on forever down the long road west. Valley range and high trail, mesa, butte and river, sun across the lowlands, rolling down to red. Always be a skyline rolling on forever, rolling on forever down the long road west. Rolling on forever down that long roadway. Thank you. I took my blues and left the Lone Star State. I thought if I could ride away, I might lose the blues. But now I find this Texas soil sticking to my shoes. I'm headed back. I got those Texas blues. Well, now they showed me all the cities where they built is way up high. They built that way to swing and sway and dust out all the skies. They took me out of Texas so I could really see. They're gonna play the Dickens getting Texas out of me. I'm headed back. I got those Texas blues. and hollers and says, are you from the south? They laugh at all my how you alls each time I speak. What's more, this foreign soil burning both my feet. I'm headed back. I've got those Texas blues. Well, I heard a lonely coyote whining for his mate. I packed my shoes, I took my blues and left the Lone Star State. I had thought if I could ride away, I might lose the blues. But now I find this Texas soil is sticking to my shoes. I'm headed back, I got the Texas blues. Well, now I don't know why it happens when I open up my mouth. Some critter looks and hollers and says, are you from the south? They laugh at all my how you alls each time I speak. What's more, this foreign soil burning both my feet. I'm headed back, I got the Texas blues. I'm headed back, I got the Texas blues. Thank you. Thank you. We did that, recorded that old song here not too long ago, and a friend of mine got a new album out that we put that on. And, probably one of the best Western swing albums done in 40 years, and that's saying something, it really is. And I had nothing to do with that at all, believe me. They were the best musicians in the world, and did it right down here in the good old Texas, U.S. of A. Didn't have to go to Nashville. Would have cost us 20 times as much. A lot of egos to take care of up there. Comes high. They put a big price tag on them egos. But they don't make no better music than they do in Texas. And through that. You know, Bob Wills was the guy that kind of invented Western swing music, right here in Texas and in Fort Worth, to be exact. And they went on to Oklahoma and made it big up there, but he came from a ranching background. In fact, he was invited by Charlie Goodnight on his, I guess it was about his 90th birthday or 88th or 9th, something like that, and play the fiddle at Charlie Goodnight's birthday party. And Charlie Goodnight, of course, was the man that had the Goodnight Loving Trail and drove a lot of cattle, was a big rancher in West Texas, and he was just one of the first forerunners of a ranching business in Texas. I look at the letter that you wrote to me. And with every line, I still think of you and remember our faded love. I miss you, darling, more and more every day, as heaven would miss the stars above. And remember our faded love. And all the pleasures we had as I watched the mating of the dove. It was in the springtime that you said goodbye. I remember our faded love. I miss you, darling, more and more every day, as heaven would miss the stars above. With every heartbeat I still think of you. I remember our faded love. I remember our faded love.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. Within my heart lies a melody, a song of old San Antonio, where in dreams I live with a memory, neath the stars all alone. It was there that I found, beside the Alamo, enchantment strange as the blue up above, a moonlit path that only she would know. Just here's my broken song of love. Said moon in all your splendor, no, only my heart. Call back my rose, rose of San Antonio. Lips so sweet and tender, like petals falling apart. Speak once again of my love, my own. Broken song, empty words that I know. Live in my heart all alone. For that moonlit path beside the Alamo. Rose, my rose of San Antonio. Moon in all your splendor knows only my heart. Call back my rose of San Antonio. Lips so sweet and tender, like petals falling apart. Speak once again of my love, my own. Broken song, empty words that I know. Live in my heart all alone. By that moonlit path beside the Alamo. And rose, my rose of San Antonio. And rose, my rose of San Antonio. Thank you. You know, Western swing music was the only kind of music actually that came from ranching or cowboy roots and such, and then encompassed many other types of music, but it's the only one that had its humble beginnings in that way, in the West. Those years, there was West Texas, of course, was, if anybody lives there or been there back in those days when the Dust Bowl days of the late 20s and 30s, this little song kind of depicts that back in those days. Dusty sky, I can't see nothing inside. Good old Dan, you'll have to guide me right. If we lose our way, the cattle will stray, and we'll lose them all tonight. 'Cause all of the grass water's gone. But I got to keep the cattle moving on. Oh, St. Louis, I just can't breathe in this air. I thought it would soon be clear and fair. The dust storms played hell with land and folks as well. Got to be moving somewhere. And I hate to leave the old ranch so bare. But I got to be moving somewhere. Get along, doggy. We're moving off of this range. I never thought as how I'd make a change. 'Cause the blue skies have failed and we're on our last trip underneath those dusty skies. These ain't tears in my eyes, just sand from these dusty skies. Thank you. The greatest chronicler of those days was a man that brought us a lot of music that has lasted all these years. All the good stuff lasts, you know, and all the other stuff I forget. So, like cream, you know, it comes to the top. And he sang a lot. In fact, he was the man they kind of turned to for their entertainment music in those days. And everybody thought they were going to find great days in California. Lots of folks back east, they say, looking for a better way, beating a hot and dusty way to the California line. Across the desert sand they roll, they're getting out of that old dust bowl. Think they're going to a sugar bowl. This is what they'll find. The police at the port of entry say, your number 14,000 for today. Hey, you ain't got the door, Remy boy. If you ain't got the door, Remy, you better go home to beautiful Texas, Oklahoma, Georgia, Kansas, Tennessee. California's a Garden of Eden. It's a paradise to live in or see. I believe it or not, you won't find it so hot if you ain't got the do-re-mi. Well, if you hadn't guessed already, we're talking about Woody Guthrie. Well, you want to buy a home or farm? Now, that won't do nobody harm. Take your vacation by the mountains or the sea. Don't swap your old cow for a car. You better stay right where you are. You better take this little tip from me. 'Cause I look through the want ads every day. And you're number 14,000 for today. Hey, you ain't got the do-re-mi, boy. If you ain't got the do-re-mi, now you better go back to beautiful Texas, Oklahoma, Georgia, Kansas, Tennessee. California's a Garden of Eden. It's paradise to live in or see. I'll believe it or not, you won't find it so hot if you ain't got the do-re-mi, boys. If you ain't got the do-re-mi. You gotta have I guess where most of us all from this part of the country are, I don't say, I mean this part of the country in general, this area, not just Cleveland. Influenced by our neighbors south of the border. Comes out in all kinds of music. The old west, the old day, the old wind singing through, the red, red grass, a thousand miles, and Spanish Johnny knew. He sat beside the water ditch when all the herd was in. Never mind a little child that sang to his mandolin. Stars, the blue night, the moon enchanted rain, and all of man that never spoke and sang the songs of pain. And his speech with men was wicked talk, to hear it was a sin. Oh, but those were golden things. He sang to his mandolin. Stars, the gold night, the world was golden then. Now a hand so gentle with a child had killed so many men. And he died a hard death long ago before the roads came in. And the night before he swung, he sang to his mandolin. The old west, the old wind singing through, Spanish Johnny Ewing. Sat beside the water ditch when all the herd was in. Never mind a little child. Sang to his man. I roam at every ranch. Well, welcome. I make myself at home. 2 years I worked for the double L, one for the old borrow, and drifted west from Texas to the plains of Mexico. There I met up with a rancher who was looking for a hand. When the springtime greened the valley, I was burning the Bar S brand. I worked on through the winter and early in the fall. And over the distant ranges came that old familiar call. Drifted out to Arizona to work for Uncle Bob. Tailing for the weak ones on a winter feeding's job. But the ranch camp grew too lonely, with never a rest or a change. I saddled up one morning and I lit for a distant range. One night in old Wyoming, when the stars hung bright and low, I lay in my tarp a dreaming of a far off home rancho, where the cottonwood leaves a whispering in the evening soft and low. My heart is ever turning and homeward I must go. Now I'm tired of rambling, no longer will I roam. My pony I've unsaddled at the old corral at home. I am a wandering cowboy, from ranch to ranch I roam. But now my pony's grazing on the rancho I call home. And now my pony's grazing on the rancho I call home. Thank you. Here and make a few very important announcements here. Where's Jack and them? Oh, here we go, over here. And we'll be back in a few more minutes and be thinking of the little songs we'll sing. Maybe we'll sing a few together and just kind of wind up the night and sing a few songs, okay? We'll be right back. We're going to have our drawings for the door prizes, so if you all have your meal tickets with you, if you want to look at the numbers, we'll pick three of them out of here. First number is 0424772.
Thought you'd want to just get rich.
Yeah, this one you gotta be present to win.
What number did you call?
0424772. You out there?
No, probably not.
Number in.
0424772.
I don't
know. Okay, we'll try another one. 0424934.
Close.
0424934. Oh, we have a winner. Okay, for the second blanket.
Oh.
0424062. I don't hear anybody screaming out there.
That might even be yours, Larry. Check your ticket.
0424062.
Which way did what down go?
Try another one. Okay, we'll try another number.
That's what I said, Mom, if you win anything.
0424750.
751.
0424750.
751.
I can't believe that.
Say 751.
897. Come on. I'd have just gone up there.
We have a winner back here. Kathy Edwards. And for the third and final blanket, 0424433.
They just missed me by one. The 750. That's 750.
How many people go?
This is the last one.
I don't wait for it. They don't matter. We don't know what.
0424433. Try another one.
Same thing.
Hey, let's try one more. This is a red ticket. 0534612.
Red ticket. Oh, well, I never heard of
0534612.
One more time.
One more time. Well, we have a winner. Before we bring Don back up here, I'd like to introduce the president of the Johnson County Mustang Saddle Club, Mr. Richard Barnett. Thank you. A few years ago, a young man named Floyd Edwin Armsby Jr. finished high school and was given a choice of going to college or ranching. And he chose ranching. He bought a small ranch, worked it for a while, and I believe he was down near Hillsboro somewhere. Then he got the call from Uncle Sam to go and serve our country. He entered the service, served our country proudly. While he was in the service, he lost the ranch that he was so proud of and had started with. And after he had completed his service in 1945, Mr. Armsby came to what is now known as the Armsby Ranch, Cleburne, Texas. Okay. What we've ridden on today is an accumulation of 6,000 acres, which at one time was about six different ranches. The ranch that we're sitting on right now at one time was the Gatewood Ranch. Mr. Armsby has worked this ranch practically all of his life. I said he bought it in 1945, or started putting it together in 1945. Then in 1947, Floyd Edwin Armsby III came along and has been on this ranch practically all of his life, except for a short stint off at Tarleton State College. He went and studied agriculture, did some teaching on the side. But the remainder of his life, he's been right here on this ranch, working it. This is the largest ranch in Johnson County that is family-owned and a live working ranch. This is their only job. They do not have any side jobs at all. They work this ranch. We are especially pleased and very proud to be associated with the Armsby family. We're pleased that they have permitted us to ride this beautiful ranch, and I think that the ride that we went on today, you all can agree with me that it is a very beautiful place. They have worked hard to keep this thing together. At this time, I'd like to have the Armsby family come up. I won't ask them to climb this ladder back here, but ask them to come up in the lights where you all can all get a first-hand look at them, see who your hosts are. Mr. Floyd Armsby Jr., Floyd Edwin III, their daughter Floyd Edwin's daughter Julie, ladies and gentlemen. Association with the Armsby family. Thank you. There is a group of people amongst us today who made our ride as enjoyable as absolutely possible, and I want to personally thank them. This is the crew that put together the services, that met us at the break stops, the lunch stop, handled the trailer to bring the horses and the riders back that couldn't make it, I'm not even going to begin to try to call them off by name, but you all know who they are because you saw them out there. They were understaffed, but I think they did a fantastic job. Also to our trail boss and second vice president, Mr. Jack Gallagher, for so diligently putting this ride together. Him and his committees, I think, have done a great job putting this thing together. It's not over yet. We still have more to do. Mr. Gallagher. Johnson County Mustang Saddle Club is a member of District 6, the National Association of Riding Clubs and Sheriff's Posses. We're very honored tonight that and today and tomorrow, that we can have the president of District 6 with us, Mr. Ed Golden. Ed, could you come up, please? Ed has been with us on the last two Bluebonnet rides, and I don't know, I think sometimes he has a personal vendetta against me. I don't know exactly what it is. Majority of the time, he makes an attempt to mock my attire by coming in wearing the Johnson County Mustang uniform, even though he is a longtime member of the White Settlement Riding Club. But, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Ed Golden, President, District 6, National Association of Riding Clubs. Thank you,
Mr. Ed. I just want to say that I'm proud of Johnson County Mustangs and show they put on this day and continue through tomorrow. And I want to say that I'm very proud that they're members of District 6. Thank you.
Unfortunately, our club sweetheart was not able to be with us this weekend, but there's another young lady with us who represents District 6 as our queen and is here riding with us today and will be with us tomorrow, Miss Sherry Stanley, District 6 Queen. Mustang Saddle Club is family-oriented. We try to have activities to where any and all can get involved in them. And some of our junior members are with us here tonight, but there's one young man that I'd like to recognize in particular who gets involved in practically all of our junior activities and has represented Johnson County Mustang Saddle Club for the past 2 years as our wrangler. Mr. Robert Hopkins. Robert, are you out there?
I think you're out, Richard.
As all of our junior representatives, he's probably going to bed early. You believe that? Again, I would like to thank each of the people who have helped to put this thing together. And we hope that tomorrow's ride will be as enjoyable as today's was. I'll ask you if you have anything that you'd like to see changed about our rides, please let us know. If there's anything that made you unhappy, let us know. If there's something that you enjoyed and made you happy, please let others know. The photographer that you've seen running around all over the ranch today and even above the ranch in the airplane, if y'all noticed there was one circling over us during our ride today, was taking aerial photographs, and he's photographed some of you individually, some of you in groups, some of you have asked for how to have photographs made. But let me tell you, there is going to be a commemorative poster that Is it going to be a limited edition? The proofs are available now, tonight. If you would like to look at them, if you'd like to buy one of these posters, they will be available. I'm sorry right now, I don't know what the price is. I think it's something like $12. But it is going to be a limited edition. They're going to be numbered. They will be for sale tonight and tomorrow only. And after tomorrow, never again will they be for sale. That will be the end of it. It will be the third annual Bluebonnet Trail Ride commemorative poster. Never again will they be for sale. So if you'd like to have one of these, check with Dick up at the tent, and you can also look over some of these proofs that he's brought back if you're interested. Also, I think most of you know that we do have the commemorative t-shirts for sale. There are a few left yet. They are $8 each until you get to size extra, extra large, and they are $9. They come in a variety of colors, white with burgundy lettering, burgundy with white lettering, and silver with burgundy lettering. So if you're interested, see any member of the Johnson County Mustang Saddle Club, and we'll see that you get one of them. Okay, they're right over there on the table, so if you're interested in these shirts, well, they're available. This is what they look like. Third annual Bluebonnet Trail Ride in Cleburne, Texas, 1991, with club logo on the front. And you don't have to be a member of the club to wear these things. Also like to remind you that Don has some tapes of his music and the book up here. I'll have one of these tapes and the book, and I enjoy it. There are some fantastic songs and some good music on this tape, so if you're interested, you might check with Don before he gets away this evening. Again, thank all of you for coming out this weekend. May the remainder of your weekend be enjoyable. Don Edwards will be back up in just a few moments, so just relax and we'll hear some more of the good old cowboy songs. We'll do just a few more little songs here for the ones wanted to hear it, and we know a lot of folks getting kind of tired and being out on the trail all day. I can understand that.
In their running irons and maybe a dog or two, and allowed that brand every long-eared calf to come into their view. Now many a dogie with long flop ears that didn't bush up by day had his long ears whittled and his old hide sizzled in the most artistic way. Now Sandy Bob, he says one day, and throat is he go down, well, I'm tired of this cow biography, and allows him a going to town. So the saddles up and they struck him a lope, and oh, them boys could ride. Them were the days when a good buckaroo could oil up his insides. Started out at the cane tuck bar at the head of the whiskey road. Wound up down at the depot house some 40 drinks below. Now they sits up and turns around and they goes her the other way. And I'll tell you the godforsaken truth, them boys got stewed that day. Now they bounce up and they heads to camp and they's a packing a pretty good load. When who should they see but the devil himself a-prancing down the road. Says he, you ornery cowboy skunks, you'd better hunt your holes, 'cause I've come up from Hell's Rim Rock to gather in your souls. Now Sandy Bob, he says, devil be damned, we boys is kind of tight, but you ain't a gather no cowboy souls till you had you a hell of a fight. So Sandy Bob punched a hole in his rope and swung her straight and true. And he lapped it on to the devil's horns, taking his dallies too. Now Buster Jig was a Rieta man with his gut line coiled up neat. But he shook her out and built him a loop, and he roped the devil's hind feet. Now they stretched him out and they tailed him down, and while the irons was getting hot, they cropped and swallowed, forked his ears, and they branded him up a lot. Pruned him up with a dehorning saw, knotted his tail for a joke. Then they rode off and they left him there, neck to a blackjack oak. So if you're ever up in the Siree Peaks and you hear you a hell of a wail, why, it's just the devil a bellerin' about them knots tied in his tail. Thank you. Well, I'm a roving cowboy, riding all day long. Tumbleweeds around me sing their lonely song. Nights underneath the prairie moon, I ride alone and sing a tune. See them tumbling down, pledging their love to the ground. Lonely but free I'll be found, drifting along with the tumbleweed. Cares of the pasture behind, nowhere to go but I'll find. Just where the trail will wind, drifting along with the tumbling tumbleweed. I know when night has gone that a new world's born at dawn. I keep rolling along. Deep in my heart is a song. Here on the range I belong, drifting along with the tumbleweed. I know when night has gone that a new world's born at dawn. I keep rolling along. Deep in my heart is a song. Here on the range I belong, drifting along with the tumbleweed, drifting along with the tumbleweed, tumbleweed. Thank you. Coyotes are howling out where the dog is born. Spurs are jingling, a cowboy singing his lonesome cattle call. Many arms you ride on the range, pouring white when the night wind blows up a squall. His heart's like a feather in all kinds of weather, 'cause he's going home this fall. Cattle are bedded on night guard, he's headed where nothing seems to be wrong. Then he'll cast up his eyes to the starlit skies and sing to them the song. Ooh, drinking his coffee strong. Makes his bed in a roll down the trail he will go, just to start the day with this song. Trail ride, and you beautiful place here to ride and enjoy the outdoors as not many folks get an opportunity to do, you know?
Wonderful. So that's the second emergency? Is that really one? That's what, Harrington Friday.
And this little song might remind you all that. Every night in my dream, somehow it seems I'm back where I belong. An old cowhand from the Rio Grande, back where I was born. Now the city lights and the city ways driving me insane. I wanna be alone, I wanna be back home, back on the Texas plains. I wanna drink my java from that old tin can while the moon goes climbing high. I wanna hear the song of a whippoorwill. I wanna hear a coyote cry. I wanna feel my saddle horse between my legs, riding him out on the range, just to kick him in the side, make him show his stepping pride. Back on the Texas plains, I wanna hear the thunder as it booms and rolls, feel the rain in my face, just 1,000 miles from the city lights, drawing a cowhand's wage. I wanna sleep at night beneath the stars above, with a full moon shining down. I wanna cook my coffee over cactus coals, 50 miles from town. Well, thank you so much for having me. I hope we don't wake anybody up. Another long day tomorrow, or sort of one anyway. And until that time, I hope we'll see you on down the trail somewhere along the line. And oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. Home, home on the range, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. The red man was praised from this part of the West, and he's likely no more to return. To the banks of Red River, where seldom, if ever, his flickering campfires will burn. Home, home on the range, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. How often at night, when the heavens are bright, with a light from the glittering stars, have I stood there amazed, and asked as I gazed, could their glory exceed that of ours? Oh, home, home on the range, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. And the skies are not cloudy only. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Here, my song is a ride along. I'm just a happy roving cowboy, herding the dark clouds out of the skies, keeping the heavens blue. I ain't got a dime, spending my time, just a happy roving cowboy. I ride that long trail down to the end, where the skies are always blue. Hear my song as I ride along, just a happy roving cowboy. I will sing my song till they call me home, to the land beyond the blue, to the land beyond the blue. Thank you very much. Thank you, Jack. Thank you, everybody.
Let's have a good round of applause for Todd Edwards. That'll conclude our entertainment for this evening. For those of you that are just here for the one day, you're perfectly welcome to stop by at Action Photo and look over the proofs, purchase any, order any. Have a safe trip home. For those of you that are going to stay with us overnight, we'll start off tomorrow with breakfast at 7 o'clock again. Y'all have a good night.